What's good, y'all? Today I have another video for you. Yesterday I bought something. I don't know if it was good or not, but I like it. So let's introduce you to y'all. This is old Betsy. 1970s something shopper. What did I do? It runs. It's very iffy. I'll give you the rundown here in a second, but I bought this for $150, and I think it was worth it, because it runs now. I fixed it up, and now she runs. Brakes don't work, but yeah. So we got some custom brakes on here that are not working at the moment. Everything's good on it. Motor's good. I fixed that. This don't work. This is the throttle. Like a little suicide throttle, kind of. Like into the shoes. Suicide shifters. Suicide throttle. It's not bad, though. I like it. It's a good bike. I ride it. Today, we're going to be riding it. We're going to go do a little ride out. See by myself, actually. Do a ride out by myself, and we're going to see what happens. So, yeah, I'll catch y'all when we're on the bike. All right, y'all. Get the camera set up. Let's get on the road. With my no brakes. That's like suicide shifter type of handle. They should be picked up.
I guess you could clean this up. Did he paint? He must have painted this.
Yeah, that's paint, yeah.
Is the guy right over here on in development over there?
Mm-hmm.
That's funny. Alright, good luck with it, Kaison.
Alright, bye-bye.
Yeah.
live here?
John who?